Hi, glad to see you on our channel. Here we speak about cutting-edge technologies and share the latest insights. Today's topic is Web3 and its security. Since it's constantly developing and attracting new users, Web3 space has become a magnet for scammers. They never cease to come up with numerous fraud schemes trying to steal our crypto assets. Luckily, there are reliable Web3 security solutions helping to fight off these scams. Let's dive into more details and find out what exact tools are on guard for our safety. And by the way, we prepared a bonus for you, so make sure to watch till the end. First of all, how safe is Web3? Web3 positions itself as a more secure virtual space, since all interactions are recorded on blockchain and thus are tamper-resistant. However, Web3, as well as its tools and technologies, are still developing. Thus, scammers exploit its vulnerabilities and lack of user experience to catch users off guard and steal their assets. But remember, forewarned is forearmed, so take note of the most common scams you may face in Web3. Number 1 is phishing websites. They imitate domain names and designs of official websites and lure you into disclosing your wallet credentials. The second type of scam is malicious smart contracts. Such contracts carry some dangerous logic, for example, the ability to pause and restrict the transaction, delegate calls to other contracts, burn tokens, and more. Next are malicious messages. This scam scheme is used by phishing websites to trick a user into signing a message looking similar to an authentication request or a sign up for a whitelist. In reality, after signing this message, it is very much likely that all users' assets will disappear from the wallet. Then there are copy mints. These are plagiarized and fake NFT collections that infringe copyright. Such tokens have no collector value and are banned by marketplaces. Last but not least are poisoning attacks. They occur when scammers create a wallet address that has similar first and last characters as the user's wallet. They are designed to trick the user into believing that it is their address and mistakenly send assets to fraudsters. Now tell, have you ever come across any crypto scam? Feel free to share your experience. Okay, now that you know how these scams work, what tools can protect you from them? The top 5 Web3 security solutions include Web3 Antivirus, Blockem, Pocket Universe, TrustCheck, and Stelo. Let's discuss how they protect you from scams and their unique features. The first solution is Web3 Antivirus. It is an extension for Chrome, Brave, Firefox, Opera, and Microsoft Edge browsers. The tool analyzes all transactions you conduct and presents full transaction details such as sender and recipient addresses, smart contracts data, and risks if there are any. Web3 Antivirus users can also view transaction simulation, showing what exact risks they may face if proceeding with the transaction. To execute the simulation, Web3 Antivirus analyzes the whole chain of smart contracts behind the transaction and audits them. The result is presented to users in the form of an easy-to-understand chart. In addition, the extension examines a token's characteristics, such as its type, creation date, owners, price, and smart contract to determine whether the transaction is safe. Next popular Web3 security solution is Blockem. It is a Chrome plugin that conducts real-time transaction validation to prevent fraudulent activity. The tool performs an in-depth analysis of Ethereum network to validate whether the address you interact with is trustworthy. Besides, you get a detailed overview of the address's activity, such as info about the first and last transaction and the number of token it holds. Blockem can initiate transaction simulation to allow you to see what will happen if you approve the transaction. This way you can make a carefully weighted decision whether to proceed or not. Plus, you can view transaction simulation even without initiating the transaction itself by just inserting an address. Now, let's take a look at Pocket Universe. It is an extension for Chrome, Brave, Microsoft Edge, and Firefox browsers. To detect the risks, Pocket Universe runs a transaction on a forked copy of the blockchain and checks the outcome. Then you get a notification with transaction details and an overview of what can go wrong if you sign the transaction. The fourth Web3 security solution in our list is a TrustCheck, a machine learning powered Chrome plugin. It executes transaction simulation and detects red flags, including malicious logic and compromised permissions. Also, the extension leverages block lists and allow lists to streamline the verification of crypto wallets, token collections, URLs, and smart contracts. And last but not least, Stelo anti-scam Web3 plugin, available for Chrome and Brave browsers. It checks crypto transactions against potential threats and sends users a comprehensive report, including transaction details and detected risks, in a readable format. To check the transaction, Stelo pauses it for a couple of seconds to run through all the parameters and conclude whether it is safe. The solution has custom allow lists and blacklists of websites and addresses which help conduct transaction examination faster. This was a quick overview of the Web3 security solutions we find the most robust. If you want to get acquainted with more tools, check out our article. You can find the link in the description below. And here is the cool bonus we promised at the beginning. Our blockchain specialists shared the most vital tips on how to stay safe in Web3. Number 1. Never share your private key and seed phrase. If you disclose these credentials, your wallet and all assets in it are compromised. 2. Choose a non-custodial wallet. Holders of non-custodial wallets are fully responsible for the safety of private keys, meaning that no third party has access to them. 3. Use several wallets. We recommend having a wallet holding your most valuable assets and a wallet that you use to make transactions and connect to dApps. This way, you can store precisely the amount and type of tokens you need for a particular transaction without exposing all your assets to possible risks. 4. Stay focused and double-check all transaction details. Make sure to double-check all signing requests and transaction details, including sender and recipient address, the list of tokens involved in the transaction, and so on. And pay great attention to the links you follow, since phishing websites often mimic reputable ones. 5. Install a robust Web3 security tool. Even well-versed tech specialists sometimes get tricked by the elaborate schemes fraudsters use, so it is always a good idea to have a full-fledged Web3 security assistant. By following these tips, you reduce scammers' chances to fool you to almost zero. So, that's it for today. Now it will not be easy to catch you off guard in the Web3 space. If you have already started using any Web3 security tools, share them in the comments below. Thank you for being with us today. See you in the upcoming episodes.